I always say.
So the pivot toe design make it very steady when you touch it.
It's a 7. This is 11.6 inch. We also have 13.3 inch over there. As you can see here, this machine is designed to meet the demand of both productivity and mobility. In terms of mobility, it's smaller than Apple size, and the thickness is just 12 millimeters, and weight around 1 kilogram. It comes with the latest Intel Ivy Bridge CPU, so it's even more powerful than the mainstream notebook you can see on the market. The most important thing for Windows 8 is the Metro UI. That's why we also designed the touch function on this machine. It's very difficult for us to do this, to design a touch function on such tiny machine. Yeah, but we believe the Metro UI is so important, so we have to do this, so we designed a touch function. And it's not just about to design the hardware. It's easier to design the hardware, but I have to make sure the experience is good. And so we designed the Acer Unique Dual Torque Hitch. The first torque, which make it easier to open, and the second torque will give you solid support when you touch it. So when you touch it, you feel it's very steady. You will not waffle. Yeah. So this is Acer S7 11.6 inch. It's so small and it's still so powerful.
Yes, this is 2.0.
No,
it's 3.0.
Just current.
So you can see when he is flipping through it, we're not seeing much movement on the back. Could be because he has such a light touch, or maybe it's because... No?
Because the dual tone design about each.